Gravity. Do you wonder why we do not fall off Earth? Why do we not remain suspended in the air after jumping? Gravity pulls us toward Earth. It keeps our feet on the ground and prevents us from floating to space. Objects that go up eventually go down. The gravitational force of Earth pulls them down. Gravitational force, or gravity, is the only downward force that acts on every object. It pulls objects toward the center of Earth. A cat sitting on a chair, a rock rolling down a hill, and a tumbler you are holding experience gravitational force. When you let go of the tumbler you are holding, it will fall toward the ground. You experience the effect of gravity when you go up the stairs and feel that there is always a force pulling you down. This is the main reason why it is easier to go down the stairs than to move up. Train stations, hotels, malls, and tall buildings provide elevators and escalators for people's convenience when they need to move from one floor to the other. What happens when you throw a ball upward? It goes up for a while, but regardless of how far and how hard you throw it, the ball will eventually fall back to the ground. Water falling from the mountain, rain and water from the faucet all flow downward due to gravity. The pull of gravity is not the same everywhere. Each planet has a different gravitational pull. Did you know that the weight of a rock on Earth is different from its weight on the Moon? A 1 kilogram rock weighs 9.8 newtons on Earth, but will weigh 1.62 newtons on the Moon. Why do you think this is so? Earth has stronger gravitational pull than the Moon. Thus, an object weighs more on Earth than in the Moon. Since weight is the measure of the pull of gravity on an object, weight changes from place to place. Mass, which is the amount of matter in an object, does not. A 1 kilogram rock will remain 1 kilogram wherever it is. What affects gravity? Air friction counteracts gravitational force. It decreases the downward speed of a falling object. If gravitational force is directed downward, air friction is directed upward. Air gliders or air acrobats use parachutes to slow down their fall. If friction is neglected, objects, regardless of their weight, will fall at the same time.